YouTube family, it's your girl Linda, and I'm back for another video. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. This video will be a Dollar Tree slash Goodwill haul. I am in Florida and staying with my brother at this time in Zephyr Hills. So I did go shopping and I wanted to share some things with you guys. So remember what I say, if you like it, give this video a thumbs up. It is free 99 and does not cost you a dime. Thank you guys so much for becoming a part of the ReStyler family. I truly appreciate it. Share me, please. Invite people to be a part of the ReStyler family. I do need those likes and those subscribers so that I can get up on the algorithm and be seen a little bit more. But anyhow, with no further ado, let's get into this haul. Let's start with Dollar Tree. So I did go to, it was a newer Dollar Tree, and they had some really cute t-shirts. This is a, let's see, Hanes t-shirt. It is a men's size 2X, which is really sometimes hard to find, and is a pretty coral color. So I did purchase this for my husband. So super excited to have found that. I also did purchase four of these white t-shirts because I'm going to be tie-dyeing them for my store, and these are size large. These are Hanes and they are 100% cotton, which does tie-dye the best. So super excited to have found those. They were just putting them out, and so they had blue and some darker colors, green, some other colors, but I really needed the white for tie-dyeing purposes, so I purchased four of those and the coral. I also got some cute bags and put some new bags out as well. This one says enjoy every moment and it is a pretty color, coral color as well. So pick those up. If it has the buttons. So it does button and two straps. Also, this bag here says it's the little things in life. Happy to have found that, and it's pretty plum color. Also got the hubby some Reese cups. This is a 3.1 ounce bag. He also picked up this pain relief balm while we are here, and this Core Light 0.63 ounces. Found some nails, so I picked up some nails that I've been looking for. These really pretty watermelon color ones. I thought those were perfect for summer. There's 12 in there, so I did get two of those. You guys say that they are never enough for one box, so I got two. I also got these LA color ones that I hadn't seen before. That is a really pretty print, and so they didn't have two of these, so I did pick up this real pretty green that I can alternate with those as well. And so these are LA colors. 12 piece nail tips. This one says black light reactive. So I wanted to pick those up to use those together. And then I got one last, this real pretty print here of the Sassy and Chic. And so there's 12 in there as well. And got some Kiss Glue because I'm going to do these tonight. And so I got some at home, but I wanted to do these tonight while I'm here. And it's 0.1 ounce. Glue, the Kiss Glue. And I got my boy, this Hershey's and Reese's chocolate bar. My hubby picked up these Sour Belts. He loves these. Our movie candy. And there's my pills. Got some face wipes. I used my last face wipe last night. So this cucumber water. Got me a Mr. Goodbar. I love Mr. Goodbar. My mom got me hooked on those. And found some new perfumes. I went crazy in perfumes. I also have video and pictures that I'll show you guys. So this one is Amour by Cacharelle, and it's the EAD brand. Pour My Bell is the EAD name on it. And so this is, I've never heard of this, but it smells really, really good. Oh, it smells really good. I don't know how red smells, but the color is perfect for that because it reminds something red. It's very sensual, very sensual. And so here's that bottle. Y'all know I'm hooked on these EAD perfumes right now. You cannot beat them. And they smell just like the real deal, the ones that I do know personally. This is Blue de Chanel by Chanel. And this is a men's scent. And this is, this is very manly. That's what I can say. It's very manly. It smells like my husband. And so there's that bottle there, Blue de Chanel, and it's EAD Blue is the name on that one. Picked up this for my brother. I'm gonna run in here and give that to him. This is the, I bought this for my other boys, Only the Brave by Diesel, Ultimate Warrior, and it's the EAD spray. I'll give that to my brother right here. This is the Polo Red for men. This smells really good. Oh God. Y'all, this junk is freaking amazing. This might go at the top of my list with the 1 million and the Gucci Guilty. This is wonderful. Like, absolutely wonderful. Jesus, that smells good. And then this is Angel by Theory Mugler. And this is men's too. Astute is the name, the EAD name on that. And that's okay. I think he said he liked it a little bit, but it's not one of my favorites. It's a watery, I don't know how to explain it, but anyway. But it's not, it doesn't stink or anything, but it's just not one of my favorites, so. That's that one, and that is all for the Dollar Tree portion of our videos. I'm trying to hurry because I'm running out of storage on my phone, and I got Goodwill to do. So let's move into the Goodwill portion of things. I did go to 2 Goodwills today, and I found some really good things to resell. Let's start with these. I put these on with this cute dress that I had bought from Charlotte Russe for 10 bucks. And so these shoes were brand new. These are Cloud Steppers by Clarks. And when I say they are comfortable, look how cute those are, y'all. They are super duper comfortable. They were $7, $7.96. Super duper uber cute. Picked those up, had those on today. Got these really cute Sorel boots. And these will go in my store. They were $8.96, guys. Yep. Cute, 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 cute. Super duper cute. And they are a size 9. Cute brand new New Balance. These are $9.96. Look how freaking cute those are. Oh my God, they're gold with the gold. This is like a darker gold, and this is like a gold flake with the black. Aren't those the cutest ever? Oh, these are a size 9.5 women's. And so those are super cute for 10 bucks. Yes. Next, I got these. Never heard of these, but their brand is Antelope. And the leather is so good on those. And look at this cut out there. Super duper uber cute. So yes, got those. And these are a size 40. They were $14.96. These are one of the most expensive pair I got. But they were cute. These are Michael Kors calf hair clogs, and they are super cute. Uber, uber cute. And these are a 9. And they were only $9.96 as well. So yes, I found some really good deals, guys. I went to the first one, I only bought a couple things out of the first Goodwill. Then we went to the second one, and I bought all of those shoes mainly. Got an umbrella because it rains here, you know, every 5 minutes. So I purchased an umbrella for $3.99. It was kind of high, but it was brand new. Last bag. Sorry, I moved fast, guys, but I'm trying not to run out of storage on my phone. Got these uber cute Adidas Gazelle in this baby pink. And what's that say? $6.96, y'all. Can y'all believe that? Look at those. $6.96. Seriously. Let's save these for last. Okay. These are One State. I've only found another pair of One State. They were sneakers before. I sold them back home in Indiana. But these are $7.96, and these are really nice leather pumps with the cute strap around the ankle and the one state on the back there. These are super uber cute. Look at that heel. Seriously. $7.96, y'all. Super cute. Love. It's got the little patent leather detailing right there. These are really cute. Really, really, really cute. I was thinking about keeping these for myself. What size are they? I ain't keeping them for myself there. 7.5, baby. Ain't doing number 10. Look too big. And last, but oh no, I got some bags over there, y'all. Look at here. Oh my God, look at those bees, y'all. Remind me of my girl, Beyonce. Yes, super cute. These were $7.96. They are 9 West, size 9. Yes. So, super excited about those. I freaking love these shoes. And these are mine. I thought these would be cute with a really cute, like a satiny type of, like a halter top. And then some black crop pants. Yeah. All black with some gold accessories. Boom! Yes. So happy about those. Let's move on to the bag. This really cute brown, I always find really cute brown leather bags. It's not a brand. So I think it's like some, I don't know what it is, but it's a really good leather and you can tell, but it's got this little strap here where it buckles down here at the bottom, crossbody. Super duper uber cute. Love that. Got this Jessica Simpson that I absolutely adore the detailing on. Look at that. It's got two short straps and then one of the long straps with the leather fringe and that detailing on the side there. Man, this purse is bad. Look. Bad, bad. Got this really cute Fossil wallet. Oh, and that purse, let's see, the Fossil wallet was $6.97. Has the credit card holders, ID holders, and wallet. Yeah, so that was $6.97. This one was half off. It was blue ticket, was half off today, so it was $10 with the Jessica Simpson. And then this one was $4.97, y'all. $4.97. Man, you can't beat that. Can't beat that. And then this cutie pie here was $5.97. Look at this gorgeous bag, y'all. Look at this gorgeous bag. I love how it opens up. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Did this have a name in it? No. This didn't have a name in it. And so, yes. So, I got some good bags and some good shoes. I'm going to have to probably borrow a suitcase to get this stuff home for my brother. Because I, y'all, man. Yeah. Anyway, we going to make it do what it do. And we ain't got no choice. We ain't got no choice. It's shipping home. But I need to go in here now and ask my brother if I can borrow a suitcase of my sister-in-law. So anyway, honey, yes, that is it. That is all. I am not doing any shopping tomorrow. Tomorrow is our last day here in beautiful sunny Florida. We did go looking at areas for housing that my brother suggested. Of course, my husband wants to live on the lake, but I've been thinking that it's really not feasible. But today I found out that it really is, and I found an area that I really, really, really like. So I think we're going to narrow it down. As long as we can find him a job, you know, that it's not too far, far away from that area. I think we pretty much got it narrowed down. But yeah, it was a beautiful day here. We went walking up the pier and to the beach again. I just love the water. So anyhow, that is it. That is all for this Goodwill and Dollar Tree haul. Thanks so much for sticking in there with me. Thanks for coming on this journey with us to sunny Florida for my 42nd birthday. And you know, vacation and just trying to get away from everything that's going on. you know, pray for everybody here. Things are, you know, starting to spike back again, but we're being really, 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 really careful. We're wearing our masks, sanitizing our hands, you know, just all of that good stuff. So you still need to do that even where you are, even if you're not on vacation. But you guys know all of that. Just practice common sense. So love you guys. Remember, if you like it, it's free 99. It doesn't cost you a dime. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And please comment and dialogue with me. I love talking to you guys. So remember, we're going to be